Today I'm going to teach you how to play Nearly Forgot My Broken Heart by Chris Cornell, which features a mandolin on the recording. It's in standard tuning, being the first string pair is tuned to G, then D, then A, then E. Sorry, tuned in fifths. This song uses a technique called alternate picking, meaning instead of playing only downstrokes or wildly strumming, every downstroke is succeeded by an upstroke and every upstroke is by another downstroke. So to demonstrate this on an open G string, instead of just downstroking, we'll be playing playing that across the strings, the entire melody of the mandolin in the song. The intro sounds as following. So to break this down, we start with an open D string that we play in a downstroke and hammer that onto the second fret. This is one downstroke. Upstroke open A, hammer on the second to the third fret of the D string in a downstroke, upstroke A, sixth fret G string downstroke, upstroke A, downstroke open D, upstroke open A, and three more times. This gets repeated once. The verse. We'll be alternating every note with an upstroke on the open A string. We're starting on an open D string. Fourth fret G string, back to an open D, and we play this four times. Next measure again, open D, fourth fret G, third fret D, second fret, open D, 4th fret G, open D, 4th fret G, 3rd fret D, 4th fret G, 2nd fret D, replay 8 times. Then we repeat this verse once more. And the second time, we play this final four times, not eight. The chorus. Which leads straight back into the verse. Starting on our open D. 2nd fret D, 3rd, 4th fret G, open D, 4th fret G, 3rd fret D, 2nd, open, 6th fret G, 5th, 4, 3rd, 2nd. The mandolin is not playing chords on the recording. However, since we're already doing a lesson, I might as well show you how to accompany that using the same chords Chris would be playing on the guitar. I'm just going to be giving you the number of frets for the chords. We're starting on D minor. 2-0-0-1. G. 0-0-2-3. Back to D minor. There's a break there. D minor again. G again. And F, which is 5-3-0-1. A. 2-2-4-5. Back to D minor. G. D minor. G. F. G. A. The chorus. D minor. A. F. Major 7, 2-0-4-1, D minor 7, 2-0-3-1, G, F, A, D minor. The second has a variation because it leads into the bridge, and that is that it doesn't end on a D minor, it ends on a C. So we will be repeating this second segment where we start D minor, D minor major 7, D minor 7, G, F, A, and then we'll play a C, which is automatically a C/G on the mandolin because our lower string is a G. So 0, 2, 3, 0. And that's leading us into the bridge. So on our C. F. G. A. Back to C. Immediately gets followed by a C, then there's a small break and a G, so that sounds like this. We play that 3 times. One last time. Over the solo we play D minor and G 3 times. Bridge, C, F, G, A, back to our C, F, G, and then we start strumming G. And when Chris starts singing, from the memory of how it broke apart is when the guitar kicks in, or how we can conversely be playing this on the mandolin. So we're starting in D minor again. D minor major 7. D minor 7. G. F. A. C. D minor. A. F. G. D minor. G. F. A. D minor. D minor major 7, D minor 7, G, F, A, and then the outro consists of a D, C, and G. Until that fades out, so play that roughly 6 times.